refuse to fuck with the media, but I had to tap in with my people, man. Refuse media. That interview coming soon. They just lined me up for the free throw. You hear me? Yeah. Do be on the lookout. Oh.
TS. Say what up, what up, what up. Y'all know the slogan. Back at it like a crack addict. Nigga was cracking with it. Hey, my bad on the MIA shit for a little bit, man. We back at it though, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I can't even pump fake y'all alive, my nigga. Nigga ain't even going through nothing. A nigga going through heaven, nigga. A nigga living finally, my nigga. So y'all please excuse me, man. Hey, hold up, man. Y'all see a nigga hella excited though. You know what I'm saying? Let's get this shit cracking, my nigga. King Lil G, no face, no case, huh? Hey, blah da da. That's how we get down. No face, no case. This my Henny. I'm not, hey, I can't pump fake y'all. This my Henny from yesterday, nigga. I didn't finish it. I gotta finish it now. Let's get it going, my nigga. I ain't even sparked the blunt yet. I'm gonna get the video going and spark it.
Saw your homie snitching on the first 48. It's the first of the month. Don't get murked by the gang. I said, bitch, get in the car with the backwoods. Bitches wanna fuck because I rap good. Enemies get slipping, they get ambushed. Tick, tick, tock. All I see is dollar signs. I was running in the hood, but now I'm running enterprise. Take a look at the account. Everything monetized. 4-5s, 8Ks, all size, mob ties. I do it for my mama because we had them hard times. Anybody playing with me, I might have to press lines. Tech nines, I might have to flex mine.
Hey, he flipped the whole flow. I like this. I mean, like the way he just jumped into that motherfucking bouncing. And he said, hold up, nigga, did it for the moms because we had hard times, nigga. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, nigga. I had a lot to do. Not just moms. I got a lot to do with both of them hard times, nigga. But we getting there, baby. Yeah. Hey, I can't even pump fake, nigga. This shit slap on the first 30 seconds of it.
Ease up, I'ma have to rap mines. King Lil G, I'ma see you next time. That's what your bitch said when she had the text mine. But I lied to the bitch, I was high with the bitch. You see it on my stomach, 99 in this bitch. You see it on my stomach, 99. No face, no case. Hell no, it wasn't me. At the end of the day. At the end of the day. No face, no case. No face, no case. Putting bands in the safe. Putting bands in the safe. No face, no case. No face, no case. Don't fuck with you lame. I ain't fucking with you lame. No face, no case. No face, no case. At the end of the day. At the end of the day. I've been fucking hoes to the best of my abilities. My dog's turned up in them correctional facilities. What are the big wheel locked up in a cage? Out in Pleasant Valley in the rest upstate. Lil Gadget trip a lot. YG in young days. I'ma miss you on the real. We the ones that run phase. I told this little bitch, show my eyes on the mainline. Get naked, I'ma put you on a FaceTime. She dropped it down and she picked it up slow. I suppose she's a pro, she's a real go-getter. Monday night up in Sam's, I was with her. Started throwing bands, I'm a Southside hitter. Really, I was faded, but I'm always on some dumb shit.
No time, I don't spend it with a bum, bitch.
I came up last week, went and got a few belts, Louis V's, Fendi's, and a couple white face, no case.
Hell no, it wasn't me.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day.
No face, no case.
No face, no case.
Putting bands in the safe.
Putting bands in the safe.
No face, no case.
No face, no case.
I don't fuck with you lame.
I ain't fucking with you lame.
No face, no case.
No face, no case.
At the end of the day.
At the end of the day.
It was a slappy and y'all know it. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Nigga hot. It was a slappy and y'all know it. The beat slap, I love how he threw that NWA cub. Then on there, King Lil G been doing this for a minute, my nigga. And that nigga dope as fuck. But LA just got this thing right now. LA just got this thing where if you pop in and they can't control you, they're gonna stop you from getting where you need to be. We don't know how Blueface made it through. We don't know how that, we don't know. You know, Blueface got some real mob ties. I mean, See, that could have been taken disrespectful. That's why you got to watch what you're saying now. Like, as if King Lil G don't got real mob ties. I didn't mean it like that, but just everybody know what I'm talking about. In L.A., nigga, if you get successful, if you get dope, and they can't put their clamps on you, you're not going nowhere. You ain't going nowhere. I mean, just look at me. I should have been blew up. But can't nobody control me or tell me what to do, or, you know what I'm saying? I ain't doing no sucker shit. I ain't doing nothing I don't want to do. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Ghost, he slipped through. You know what I'm saying? But, praying for Slim 400, pull through, baby boy. You know I love you. You know what I'm saying? Top shelf click. I'm up out of here.